this way.
Part of the royal palace.
You lived here? Just you and your father?
Most of the people who remained lived here. First the Vale was abandoned. The citadel fell into decay. Then the city emptied. Only the palace remained.
Spooky place for only a few people.
It's not ghosts we'll find here. It's illusions. The concubine will be waiting for us.
How do we get across here?
The corruption must have taken the bridges that were here. We'll have to go the hard way.
No!
The fertile ground is clear. Princess?
Can't move. It's the concubine. She... Oh, does it hurt?
Let me help you relieve the pain.
Hang in there. I'll stop her.
Well, what have we here? A princess and her little man. Two cross wanderers, no idea where they're going or why they're here. Everything you find.
Hurry!
Try again, little man. Lost. Lost in the desert. Walking with purpose, yet lost all the same. What guides you then, little man? Who are you? Prince or pauper? Thief? Nobleman? Merchant or assassin?
Watch out for her illusion!
You don't know, do you?
Another illusion. I needed the exercise.
Oh, I was over here all the time. I'm sorry for your wasted effort. Are you leaving her to her fate? Don't you want to be together in her hour of need? Stay on your stage, little man. Everything you do is amazing. There is no difference you can make.
Thank you.
it's so confusing. You think you know where you are, then everything changes.
The fertile ground is below us. The bridges that link to the platforms have gone.
But all we'll have to use those roof columns to get across
and then drop down.
She serves her people. She serves our Mars. She has no space left in her for you.
Do you need a rest?
Entertaining.
Please tell me there's a way to get rid of her permanently.
When we imprison Ahriman for good, or if we enter the palace rooms beyond the Black Gate.
Can you stand? Well, never saw myself as appearing on a stage. I'd like to thank you for coming to tonight's special performance of Death of a Concubine.
She's not dead.
I can dream. Thought that's what stages were for.
If you don't dream, you will never be more than you are.
And if you don't wake up, dreaming's all you'll ever do.
Let's go to the next fertile ground. Every seed helps us. Let's go.
Which is the best way now? Are you sure it's a good idea to be this close? Was that thing we fought in the temple a corrupted?
No, it was a soldier of Ahriman. Some were trapped with him when he fell.
We're alive, so he must be trapped. What's happened so far today? You think there's anything that can't be?
These plates haven't been lit for generations. The healings must have had an effect.
Will they keep Ahriman trapped?
No. They gave the Ura their powers. Now that they're active, we can reach the other fertile grounds. If we heal those...
Then he'll be trapped and we can get out of here?
Yes. Power from here, we could access fertile grounds in the Citadel and in the Royal Palace. This will allow us to reach fertile ground in the City of Light and the Vale. That will allow us to enter fertile grounds in the City of Light and the Royal Palace. This will let us enter fertile grounds in the Citadel and the Vale.
We have to use these powers to get up to the fertile grounds?
Yes. They were used to protect them.
You're gonna have to teach me how to use them.
Are those your words, or Ahriman's?
Where was Ormoth when your mother was taken from us? Where was he in your hour of need? Erika, I am your father! I am your king!
Say, the next time you want to win your daughter back, you could try just giving her a pony. The apocalypse doesn't really cut it.
We have one of the powers of Ormoth. We can reach more of the fertile grounds. Let's go to them. Marshalling ground. The soldiers would train here, but on some days it would become a marketplace full of traders and life. Now it's just as deserted as the rest of the city. City Gate. Gateway and protector to the City of Light. Home of my people. The first part of the city to be built. The first to fall when Ahriman invaded. I wonder what awaits us inside. Devastation is more than the work of corruption.
Why do I get the feeling if corruption didn't do this, something worse did?
In the last battle with Ahriman, the city was given to the warrior. I think this could be his work.
If the powers were meant to protect the fertile grounds, why are we meeting Ahriman's friends there?
The lands have been corrupted. Ahriman's followers cannot use the plates. The powers come from Ormaz, the god of light.
That was scary.
Let me guess. He's standing on the fertile ground?
Yes.
Can you see a way out of here?
I think we can get out that way. Thank you.
Armin doesn't stand a chance.